Statistics show that 70% of shaken baby cases are caused by a male. 20% of babies who are shaken die, and those that survive, 70% will have long-lasting disabilities. Take a time out by making sure the baby is safe and going outside. Take a deep breath, read a book, listen to music, or call a friend or family member to take over for you. Ask yourself, are you tough enough to be gentle?